Brock gonna show up?
Wichita wants what Roman.
So do I. So do I. But Brock don't want me, cause he's scared of me. I told you this. I told you this. I done smashed everybody. They're all scared, don't nobody want it anymore. So, Wichita, this is where we have to part ways. Wise man, tell Charlie to fire up.
Oh!
Wait just a minute. The beast is here. Roman Reigns wanted it, he's gonna get it.
Bigger, badder, meaner. On SmackDown, I'm doing one thing.
And here comes Brock, and the fight's underway. Brock Lesnar taking down Reigns. And the Beast going right after the Universal Champion.
Holy hell.
And Roman Reigns is stunned early. Brock Lesnar made a vow he was gonna beat Roman Reigns senseless. And now Reigns fighting back. And these two heavyweights. And Reigns into the steps.
King Kong Godzilla getting after it. Just one day removed from an epic clash.
Well, Brock Lesnar believes he should be the Universal Champion. Then he got screwed last night.
And Paul Heyman thinks he should be on a toilet right now.
And Lesnar with steel steps in hand. Bouncing him off the face of Reigns of the Champion.
Oh, hell! That's like 100 pounds! 200 pound steel stairs! Brock Lesnar is incensed!
And now the Beast with Reigns down, just taking his time. Systematic destruction. Roman Reigns talked a big game. He begged Lesnar to come out here tonight, and Brock Lesnar did.
Brock lands, and Lesnar answers.
Oh, now in an FMI position. Lesnar looking for the announce table. Looking for an FMI, perhaps. And now, from behind the Usos, Jimmy and Jay. Reigns, Cousins, and the Beast taking the fight to the Usos.
Lesnar off the
corner. Oh, my God.
The Usos pummeling.
Jimmy and Jay flying everywhere. Lesnar's out of control.
Lesnar can't be happy with what the Usos did last night.
And now Roman Reigns from behind, trying to take advantage. And Reigns driven spine first to the post.
I thought he was going to break the ring. That was the hardest I've ever seen a human hit the ring pole.
There's officials out here. Everyone trying to talk Brock Lesnar away. And now Lesnar. Lesnar knocking down the cameraman. Oh my God, Lesnar!
It's like a $10,000 camera that just got shattered.
And Lesnar's throwing bodies everywhere.
Whoa. Jeez Louise.
And there's a official out of Pierce sending superstars in the SmackDown locker room out here to try to somehow stop Lesnar. Brock Lesnar's come unglued.
Three piece to three superstars. Cesaro in a suit trying to find some cooler heads. Boots is over there.
Trying to talk some.
Boots, get out of there.
Trying to talk Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar down. Reigns and the Usos retreating. Brock Lesnar believes he should be Universal Champion today.
Universal Champion!